I think Tarn has finally cracked. Running around like a madman, raving that he was being chased by a Jedi.
Oh, Tarn is an idiot, to be sure. But he seemed genuinely frightened. Perhaps he did see something.
Do you actually believe a Jedi would return here? After all they've done to us? They wouldn't dare.
They certainly would. Well, you remember how they were. Always so superior, so arrogant, and never lending a hand when we really needed them.
I still don't believe it.
You should. My cousin's friend, he used to tend the gardens around the Enclave. He swears he saw a Jedi in Khoonda. Could be hiding anywhere.
Well, I hope it's true. I hear there's a bounty on them, and we could certainly use the money.
Unless somebody beats you to it.
Welcome to Khoonda. You're a salvager, right? You'll need to see Administrator Adare to get access to the ruins. If you need directions to anything else, just ask. Her office is directly behind this room. You really can't miss it. She can see you now, if you like. Do not. The only heavily armed people that visit us are either salvages or mercenaries. And you don't look quite gritty enough to be a mercenary. The things that would most interest you are our weapon merchant and Zherron, the leader of our militia. Akari is still around here somewhere too. He sells droid components. Just go to the central corridor and make a right. His shop is the first on the right. If you get into any trouble, he's the person you'd contact. Unfortunately, recent problems with the salvagers and mercenaries have kept him quite busy. The mercenaries cause disruptions for some of our outlying settlers. They are a constant source of friction for us. I hear the salvagers are having some internal problems too. No, I couldn't. If you're really interested in that, just speak to Zherron. We hope it will become the new center of government for the settlers. The administrator has been trying to organize us in the wake of the Jedi Civil War. We're a small group of settlers on the edge of Republic space. The building isn't large, but it's only the beginning.
Are you waiting for the administrator too? You won't have to wait too long. But if you want results, now that you may never get here. Khoonda's like a droid without his power cell. Useless. We have problems all over, and the most you can get out of the administrator is a pat in the back.
I'm sick of all their excuses and empty words. I need justice now.
I fought in the war, and I know how to use my blaster rifle. If the administrator or Zherron doesn't do something, then I will.
Salvagers are the problem. They strip bare the ruins that belong to the people of Dantooine. Then they sell what they find back to us at inflated prices.
I'm not a violent man. I've had my share of it in the war. I sincerely hoped I could just hang my blaster rifle on the wall as a souvenir for my grandchildren.
But I can't farm without my equipment. Well, yes and no. I brought my moisture vaporator to Khoonda to be serviced. On the way back to my farm, I took a shortcut next to the Enclave ruins. Damn Lagrix came out of nowhere. I had to run before they made a meal of me. When I returned to retrieve my equipment, the salvagers had already stripped it bare. I went to their camp to get back my moisture vaporator. This smug fellow Jorin told me that he found it within the ruins, and by law, it belongs to him now. He said he'd give it to me for the bargain price of 500 credits. I wasn't very happy about it, but the law was on his side. So I paid the scoundrel. Now the moisture evaporator doesn't work, because it is mysteriously missing its modulator. Jorin is offering to sell me a modulator he found for another 500 credits.
It's hard to deal with womp rats when you got a Gundark on your back. I believe she'll get around to it, but I think by then it'll be too late.
I understand that the wheels turn slowly on this sort of thing, but my crops are in immediate danger. The salvaging laws on Dantooine are a mess, and in my mind, they favor the salvagers.
I suppose you could. Actually, you almost look like a salvager.
If you could go to the salvager camp and convince the salvager Jorin to return my modulator, I would be very grateful.
I'm not rich, but I have some souvenirs from the war I could give you. It's right next to the ruins of the Jedi Enclave. Just follow the smell. You can't miss them. That's great. I'm certainly not getting any help around here. If you need to know anything more, just ask me.
What brings you to Khoonda? Do you have any troubles to report? I'm here to help. I just hope you aren't here about Garavik. Oh, sorry. If you're brand new to these parts, you may not have any issues with Garavik, unlike most everyone else. Most people follow the rules and just try to get by in life. He's a salvager. His purpose in life seems to be causing us headaches. I can tell he's back in Khoonda just by the pounding in my head. If you're not here about Garavik, do you have some other problem? Well, call me a defective protocol droid. Manners, right. I'm Beron Modrul. I'm Captain Zherron's right-hand man. I help run the militia here. Well, that makes it sound more important than I am. Zherron takes a hands-on role in running the militia. If you have any real trouble, you'd have to go to him anyway. This is sensitive. It's not really a secret, though. A lot of people are upset with Zherron. He's a hard man and doesn't answer to anybody. Except, I suppose, the administrator. The thing is, he expects everyone to follow all the laws. That's not normally a bad thing, but the mercenaries are used to having a bit more freedom. So, it's like Zherron keeps prodding a ranker with a stun stick. To a ranker, it's just a minor nuisance. But if you keep at it, he's gonna fight back. The mercenaries aren't unreasonable. They're mostly just war veterans looking for work. But Zherron just keeps poking them. So he has to get involved to make sure that the militia does what he wants. Otherwise, we'd probably give the mercenaries some room. Maybe. It's hard to say. They meet a lot. But it seems to me they let each other alone for the most part. I'm sure there's a lot going on with the militia that the administrator doesn't even know about. It's tricky. You see, I think Zherron may be taking this whole thing a little personal. I'm not sure. Just a guess. I also think he's doing more to provoke them than just investigating every complaint against them hard. He's up to something. If someone could just ask a few questions, turn up some answers, maybe see if Zherron isn't being completely honest with the rest of us, well then maybe he should be replaced. Just a lot of little things don't add up. It could just be a surprise party. But I think Zherron takes this problem very personal. So if you happen to find something out like that, you should see Administrator Adare. If you have to do some footwork to check into things, you'll be compensated. We should probably talk about something else. I hate going behind the captain's back. I just feel... I just have a feeling about it.